I'm very fortunate to be associated with Media Junction through Shiva Garu. And today's world needs communication. Communication is the language of relationship. So every person, it's very important for every person to communicate in a disciplined pattern where Sir Ramchandra has trained us in such a way that every word should come out of from our hearts. That's very important. Speaking a word, you can speak it in a different manner, but speaking it with a feel where there is love, shower of love in your words, so definitely you will be attracted to each and every person and you will be very successful in your life. So my dear friends, I wish you all the best to give out your wonderful words, maybe not only in a public meeting, not only communicating for interviews and all, but it is very helpful to learn things through this Media Junction where you can communicate to a single person. So what I feel is God have sent us onto this earth not to live on the earth but to live in everybody's heart. So people who wish to live in everybody's heart need to communicate with a very lovely and graceful way. So here we have that grace where it is taught to not only to talk but to present yourself in a very disciplined and a systematic manner where your outlook and your words and everything is very set on this very platform of Media Junction. I congratulate Media Junction on its 10th anniversary celebrations and thankful to Kalpana Madam and Ramchandra sir, where today I am very, very proud to tell about me that I am a grown up as a motivation trainer and where I am able to take classes and sessions. Thank you very much, sir. All the best to all my friends. Thank you.